Hey guys, it's Olivia and I'm back with another video. So you guys have already read the title, you know what this video is about. I am going to be unboxing a $10,000 MacBook Pro. No, it is not mine how I wish it was. It is my brother's and he is letting me unbox it for you guys on my YouTube channel. But just to prove to you guys that this is the laptop that I'm telling you that it is because all of them look the same from the outside, let's just do a quick little screen recording on my $1,000 Mac for a second. So right now we're on the Apple website and if I go to Mac and I go to MacBook Pro 16-inch, and I go to buy. So then 16 inches selected, and then on this side, this is the more expensive side, select. Scroll. Highest processor, highest memory, highest graphics, highest storage. Pretty much just select the most expensive Mac that you can buy. And you're gonna be spending $10,000. And then we add that to bag. Then add AppleCare for $419. Review bag. And this is a $9,941.74 laptop. Okay? So this computer right here is worth $10,000. This computer right here is worth more than my car. And we're gonna open it. Let's just look at the box real quick. You see the MacBook Pro. On the side, it says MacBook Pro. And also on the other side, and then Apple logo and Apple logo. Then on this side right here is this little tab to pull. Ooh, that was easy enough. See, I never got to unbox my Mac because I bought it used. So yeah, I've never had the unboxing of a Mac experience. And then the paper or the plastic wrap just comes off. And there we go. Do you see that? Do you see this? Okay, hold on. How am I supposed to get this out? Hold on. I'm just gonna tip it. Ooh, there we go. So, we're gonna set this off to the side for a moment. So, inside comes the charging cable and then the design by Apple in California, and I assume it has the Apple stickers and such, as always. Information, Apple stickers. Ooh, space gray Apple stickers. I've never seen those before. Maybe those aren't even new, but as I said, I've never unboxed a brand new Mac before. Nor have I really watched Mac unboxings, so maybe that's not new, but it's new to me. And then the USB-C charging brick. And yeah, then we get to the actual computer. So, yeah, this is it. Yes, I'm leaving the plastic wrap on. It's not my laptop, it's my brother's. But yeah, after he sets it up, I will show you all the things to show you that it is the laptop that I said it is, 10 grand. And yeah, so here it is, a $10,000 MacBook Pro, literally the most expensive MacBook Pro right now that you can buy. 16-inch 2020 MacBook Pro with all the things. Yeah. That's it for the unboxing portion of this video. And then at the end, I'll insert a clip after he set everything up, showing you all the specs and all the things. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the video thus far, unboxing the most expensive MacBook Pro that you can buy at the moment. A space gray 16-inch 2020 MacBook Pro with all the specs. Okay, so it is later, and my brother has set up the laptop. And I know I could have done a screen recording of this, but I didn't want you guys to think, oh, you just got a screen recording off the internet. Therefore, I am pointing my camera at the computer to show you that, hey, I'm here, this is my hand, you know my hand, this is my ring. So yeah, this is a computer that I'm actually using, that I actually unboxed, and it is $10,000. So just to prove it, we're going to go and click the Apple logo up here, about this Mac. So as you can see, it has the upgraded 2.4 gigahertz 8-core Intel Core i9 processor. It has 64 gigabytes of memory. The graphics is an Intel UHD graphics 630x1536MB. And if we go over to storage, you can see that it is the 8 terabytes of storage. So yes, this is the Mac I showed me mock buying online, but my brother did actually buy it, and it is worth 10,000 Canadian dollars. This is the most expensive Mac that you can get as of right now. And so yeah, I'm currently sitting in front of $10,000. So that's all for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you think your friends will enjoy it, be sure to share it with them. All my social media links will be down below in case you want to follow me on there. Be sure to subscribe to my channel because I make new videos every Monday, and I'll see you next Monday with a new video. Akil, am I allowed to take off the plastic wrap? Like, off the actual laptop, or no? Okay, I'll leave it. I hope you have enjoyed this video so far. Unboxing a $10,000 space gray 2020 16-inch MacBook Pro with all the things. Listen, this is my video, Akil. I'll re-say it and then I'll decide which one I want to use. So, lost my train of thought.